Find our target. Bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting. What is that thing?
Listen, the machines are coming to life. There's Kuva in the air.
Target located. Min. See, has changed. You are onto something, Tenno. Scans indicate our targets in the vicinity. Find them.
I said stop them!
Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done. Looks like heavy activity ahead. Destroyed the Queen's Kuva siphon. We can't allow any of these to survive. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
The steady blade, in certain hands, extracts a tithe of blood and pain. It's time for Nora to say goodnight. Nora's got the goods for one.
Operator, did you hear that? It said... Cosmic background radiation is a riot!
The Grineer are attempting to clear this forest by poisoning the soil. You are here to sabotage their efforts. Start with the toxin mixer. Void Fishers need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand them? My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area. To pinpoint their exact location, search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. You're near a fissure. They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. Remove the biocatalyst from the mixer to halt the Grineer poison's creation. Take care when destroying the biocatalyst cartridge. It is highly explosive. Head to the poison injector. Set the injector into overdrive to incinerate the toxin. We are going to destroy the injector by operating it at a dangerously high velocity. Keep the grid at bay until it melts down. found the first resource cache. I'm detecting two more big plates. You found a second cache. My readings indicate one more. You just destroyed a massive batch of Grineer toxin. Good work. Get to extraction. That's it. You got the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Found all the caches. All your objectives are complete. Proceed to extraction now.
You wanna hit those high notes, you gotta mean it.